Horse racing kids signing on handicap racing from Woodbine Racetrack here on Wednesday, July the 20th, 2011. Feature races race number 7. It's the 56th running of the Bold Venture Stakes. Purse $150,000 with thrills and upward going 6 1/2 furlongs on the hard track. And I'm going with the 4-9 here. Number 4, Pacific Ocean. Junior Alvarado's jockey, 8-1, Wayne Catalano trains. Last time out during Arlington 1 mile in Hashin Stakes on May the 21st. Came 7 by 3 lengths. He waited at the quarter pole and had no match. He then had a launch race 7 furlongs with Keeneland on April 16th. Won by 2 lengths. He split horses and cleared. Keeneland 7 furlongs, launch race 43,000 October 14th. Won by 4 lengths. He loomed 3 wide and drew clear. Then Arlington 6 1/2 main special weight. Won by 3 1/2 lengths. Shut off and broke easily. So I am going with this one 8-1. And I'm going with the 9 Hollywood Rocket. James McClaney's jockey 5-2. Last time out, thrown at 5 1/2 furlongs on June the 22nd at Prescott Downs in the K Boys Memorial Stakes for $99,000. Won by 2 1/2 lengths. He used three wide rally at the 316 pole and drove. Then the Vigil Stakes at Woodbine 7 furlongs on May the 8th. Came fourth by 2 1/4 lengths. He stuttered, stepped, and chased. Keeneland 6 furlongs on Phoenix Stakes on October the 8th. Keeneland stepped by 1/2 lengths. He pressed clear and caught. And then Woodbine 6 furlongs and King Crovey Stakes won by 1 1/2 lengths. He cleared 8th pole and drove on that day. So I'm going with this one 5-2. Looks like he could win here, so I'm going to put him exact with 9-4. But the 4 could be an upsetter. So I'm going with this one to recap my bets race number 7 from a Woodbine racetrack with 4-9. So it's horse racing kids time. Remember, good luck to all.